to sync Google Play Movie and TV to Google account in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accounts and pick up. Tap accounts and pick up. Select accounts. And then select your Google account. Tap sync account. To sync Google Play Movie and TV, tap switch until blue, or to unsync or to disable, tap switch until white. Tap until blue to sync, tap until white to unsync on or sync disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.